किशन लाल शाह, ए टीचर फ्रॉम रामगढ़ नैनीताल, ऑफन विजिटेड कैची टू हैव बाबाज दर्शन। हिज डिवोशन वॉज सच दैट बाबा वॉज बोथ हिज गुरु एंड गॉड। इन स्पाइट ऑफ हिज डीप फेथ, किशन लाल वॉज फीलिंग डिप्रेस्ड।
ही वॉज डिस्टर्ब्ड बाय द एविल्स
सीन इन द वर्ल्ड एंड बाय हिज ओन लैक ऑफ स्पिरिचुअल प्रोग्रेस। वन डे ही वेंट टू कैची विद द थॉट्स ऑफ डिस्कसिंग द मैटर विद बाबा। When he arrived, Kishan Lal saw Baba sitting on one end of the wooden bridge over the river. He went to him and bowed reverently. Before he could ask anything, Baba said, "You see others trapped by Maya, illusion. Narad and Bharat was entrapped by Maya. These great sages were trapped by it, so what is there to say about others?" Kishan Lal felt that there was no need to question Baba further. On a different occasion, Shah went to Baba with his innumerable question on spirituality. He greeted Baba, who was laying in the kuti room, but he could not think of which question to ask first. Baba selected one important question from the unexpressed one and answered it without being asked. Baba said, "This temple and wherever is seen by the human eyes are illusion. What can you do about it?" This led to other doubts and questions in Kishan Lal's mind. Baba again answered them without being asked. Baba said, "Delusion make everything look real." Kishan Lal thought that there should be a way out. Baba answered, "Attachment is only dispelled by His grace." "How can one obtain His grace?" came to Shah's mind. Baba said, "Constant repetition of God's name, even without feeling of devotion in anger or lethargy, bring out His grace. Once this is realized, there is no room for any misgiving." In this way, Baba satisfied the seeker by giving him simple answers to his important and expressed questions. As it say in the Ramayana, "Ram, the embodiment of truth, consciousness and bliss, dispels attachment as the sun dissipates darkness."